It's Grizzard, and today we're in Toccoa, Georgia. Let's go take a look around town.
Toccoa Station.
The Amtrak comes through and
carry your way.
This is the old
Toccoa train station. It's now the Welcome Center, Historical Society, Military Museum, Chamber of Commerce, and many other things. This is got some construction. This is a World War II camp. Right outside of this electric charging station. The Historical Museum. A little free library. This is the Eagle Scout project. Not exactly sure what. Horse trough pump, which was used downtown back in the day. Flames and bricks. It's always cool, in my opinion. Also, like that looks like a Lego. The Ritz Theater. Fire department in the distance. And the police station. Toccoa flame. And a flame from the 1996 Olympics. It's the municipal building. That's the city logo. This is super cool. Stevens County government building. Old housing. It's like a courthouse. Monument to those who served in World War I. Here at the courthouse, right across from the municipal building. And a memorial. To those who gave their lives in the wars of this country. Scarecrow, it's a baseball season. A scarecrow walk. No skateboard. Minions. Now this is real cool. Lots of different scarecrows. I think this one may be my favorite. It's got the Ferrari. It's got the Monopoly. Man, the money. all of them are real good. But Stevens County Courthouse. Not sure what happened to theirs. A time capsule. This time capsule was buried on the 100th anniversary of the founding of Toccoa, Georgia. And it will be opening on July 9th, 2074. That's gonna be super cool. Every time I should do a time capsule. So, a little closer. All of those corner buildings. And downtown. Building. This is the Cornerstone Antique Market Mall. Building was here in 1906. That's the other side of the corner, as you can see the courthouse. Whistle Stop Antiques Mall. This is the yellow caboose. Get a good look at it. It's open. I don't think it's in there. Triple barbershop. 1930. Let's see. Cool little walkway. There's really in here now. Hair salon. There are a few different restaurants around here. That's a pretty cool looking building. That's a cool penny building. Trellises and bricks. Some big wind chimes. And some artwork. This little mural of the train that we can hear in the background. There's the train coming through the door. Scrap metal. Like that coal and all. This one's coming through here. Well, that was a look at Toccoa, Georgia. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, all of that good stuff. And come check out Toccoa for yourself.